Or her. Alright, last time we came in here, we straight up died to the people on the left. Well, we didn't die. We killed one of them. And then, for some reason, said we had to find our foe.
This one's ours.
Alright. Let me see. Let me switch to regular one. God, such a beautiful lightsaber, man.
The terminal. Maybe Bode's in the database. Bode's here, all right. Got a place in the officer's quarters.
Hey, the Jedi reveals himself.
Oh, I totally dodged that, man. Alright, we got to take a stim. We'll let BD do his magic. Oh, we got two of them now. Oh, one of them died.
It's too fast.
Sorry, dude. Damn, that's a lot of bodies. The question is, why is Bode's daughter here? You know what I mean? What if they're helping her captive?
This thing's got your name all over it. Thanks, BD.
Is that Admiral Cordova? Central
this
Command.
This is Commander Denik. Let me be the first to welcome our guests from the Inquisitorius. We are grateful that Lord Vader has shown an interest in our operations. We will continue to demonstrate that this bureau is indispensable to the Empire. Our enemies are numerous, but with the intelligence our bureau provides, we will prevail. Be always watchful and stay vigilant. We are the Imperial Security Bureau. We are the eyes of the Empire.
Alright, so I think this is a whole security base. Like, all these people are security. Security! So, with that being said, I guess the only thing we can do is just fight these people now. That's gonna be a tough little battle. No way. Alright, what do I do? Let me see. Damn,
MBD.
Can we wall one right there? Nice. Hell yeah.
Here we go.
Oh shit. Alright, yeah, let me try to defeat as many as I can by deflecting the bullets. Gotta run and dodge, run and dodge. Ooh. Oh shit, we can go in there. And there's enemies in there, so no, never mind. One off. No, no way, no way, no way, no way.
shit.
Huh, please!
I want that face.
Stop fighting!
Alright, let's go, buddy. Mano, mano. And I'm about to lose.
Help! Stim!
It's gonna be fucking tough.
I am hit. Target is quick.
Let's go, baby. Go. God damn. They're saying this so funny. No damage has been dealt at all. No fucking way. Jesus Christ, dude. Let's go.
That's it for you.
Nice.
Stop dodging.
Switch your car's guard. Ooh. Hell yeah.
Think it was a setup? We're not getting the boat until we find that base commander.
Alright, we can unlock this. Let's see what's over here real quick.
Controls must be elsewhere.
Credentials checkpoint. Can't do anything right here, so let's just keep on moving on.
All security personnel, we've lost visuals on the intruder. Report positive ID to Central Command.
I totally missed both those strikes. Sorry, buddy. Can't unlock that door. This might be the upper level. Nice. Let's go. Hell yeah. Lightsaber survivor. single... You might as well just get everything right here, right? I see my brother playing Jedi Survivor, and he's using dual wield. I think my next playthrough, I'm going to do a lot of dual wield because it seems really clutch. Reduces focus time or focus attack charge up time. Increase shockwave range. I guess we should do that. Hopefully there's a new game plus after we beat this game. Hell out of here.
The intruder has been identified as the Jedi terrorist Cal Kestis. Get him to me.
Oh shit. They know we're here.
Electron wall lockdowns have been activated. All personnel, stay clear.
I'll need to find a different way.
Are you serious? Fuck, I think shit's about to get real. Can't destroy that. What the hell's gonna happen right now?
Just kill him already. Preparing another attack.
I thought we can unlock that. Holding circle to do the evade.
Aren't you trained? I'm going to draw this out.
Let's go.
Fight me.
Ooh. Hell yeah. Dude, I have so many shards. I didn't even realize that. Okay, the only problem with this is it takes forever to freaking swim. Nice. Shit. We've cut up so many hands, something funny. Alright, what is this? It might be a gun mod. Inquisitor paint? We gotta go this way, I think. I'm gonna unlock the shortcut. Go down this hall. This is gonna be tough. Shit.
Intruder detected.
Pointless evasion. That's a bullshit. You gotta be kidding me, bro. That's some bullshit, man. Nice. Let's go. I need a damn save point.
Laser gates are down.
Thank God. I need a save really bad. I'm super low. No, but I got eyes on you. Shit. Let's go.
Kyle Kestis. I'd assume the first time we met you'd be strapped to an interrogation chair.
I've heard that before. Still weird. Get on the comms and call off the base alert.
Or what? You're a Jedi. I know what you're capable of, and what you are not.
Oh, shit.
Now.
This is Commander Denvik. The Jedi has been neutralized. All units stand down until further notice. Satisfied?
I'm here for Bo Dacuna.
How did you find this place?
That bastard.
A locator beacon on Bode's ship.
Uncharacteristically careless. His reports indicate you two have grown quite close since Coruscant.
You're the one who sent him to infiltrate my team.
Correct. Bode has been my weapon for some time. Quite effective. Unlike those armored abominations in the Inquisitorias.
So it's true. Seer's dead because of you.
No. The Jedi operation is still months away.
You're lying. The Empire burned the archives, led by Darth Vader.
Lord Vader. I have to stop this while I still can. Don't you see? Bode lured you here to destroy me. They're coming. Don't matter.
He knows something we don't, though. Shit.
Huh. Yeah.
I was about to say, are we gonna shave and turn into his outfit? Ooh, let's go. This is interesting. Hell yeah, this is dope.
Good job.
Map upgrade databank. Unfound databank and titles are now shown on holomap. Player death? This is so interesting. This is funny as hell. Damn, we can't use any of our Jedi stuff. I'm like trying to press all the buttons. Alright, let's go. Time to be an Imperial officer.
Bode's gotta go through us to get to his ship. Let's hurry.
Oh, we're here before. Never mind.
If anyone sees you, it'll blow her disguise.
Alright, hold up. Where did we go? Let's go, let's go. Alright, let's go. A little bit of sneaking. I like the little transition.
Good thinking, BD. See you on the other side.
Oh, this is so cool.
Why? Do you want to crack at him?
That's right.
Do stormtroopers possess resistance training that I don't know about?
That's only for the feeble-minded.
Yes, that's exactly my point.
Not answering his comm. Try again. Maybe he's interrogating the Jedi.
You think he's still alive?
Denvik said neutralized. He didn't say dead.
Yeah, fair enough. Not so easy to capture one alive, though. He looked familiar to you?
Yeah, a little.
Which way to the officers' quarters?
A new recruit, I take it?
That's right.
Well, it doesn't speak highly of you to be so unaware of your surroundings.
Shut up.
Get out of here. I don't have time for you.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Another word, and I'll report you for insubordination.
Get out of here, you British bastard.
I have no interest in consorting with the likes of you.
Incredible. It's quite the play for Dendrick. Beating the Inquisitors at their own game.
Don't let our new guests hear you saying that.
Guests? They're watching us.
Oh, of course. And we're watching them.
Bow.
State your business.
I have an appointment.
And what is the nature of this appointment?
That's classified.
I have clearings. Central Command should have called that in.
Shit.
I'm going to have to call in a security droid. Stay right there. Send down a security droid.
Is this necessary? Let me through, now.
I can't. Not without security clearance.
Let me through, and I'll put in a good word with Denvik.
A good word with Denvik? Yes. Go on,
let's
officer.
Go. Hell yeah.
Hey, buddy.
What up, BD?
Be ready for anything. Slice it. He's not here. Let's look around. He was gathering intel on us the whole time.
Damn, bro, this is his room? What a piece of shit. Wow. Dude, what?
Oh,
no. Easy, sweetheart. I know. It's just me and you now, Kara. Hmm? Just me and you.
Bode's daughter. And her mother.
Family portrait? Bode comforts his daughter, Kata, after her mother, Bode's wife, was killed. What the fuck is going on, man?
Data disk.
Nice.
Looks ancient. Let's see what's on it. What'd you find? This is the hollow that Dagon was
watching. Oh shit.
Sorry. You scared me. You must be Kata. I'm Cal. And this is BD-1.
She got a little backpack on.
Where's your dad, Kata?
He said to pack for a trip. You don't work here, do you?
No. You're the first person to figure that out.
Are you really a Jedi?
Yeah. I am.
Well, I have to finish packing. I can't find my Mookie doll.
Yeah. She's like a really mature kid.
Is this Mookie? Kind of looks like me.
A little.
The orange.
My mama gave him to me.
Kata. Did your dad tell you where he's taking you?
It was supposed to be a surprise. But you got here a little sooner than I expected. Come here, Kata.
Papa, what's going on?
This is my best friend. We had a fight, but we'll get things settled.
Nah, man. Screw
here you.
You
go. Found Mookie.
Man, he's using that shit as leverage, dude. Goddamn.
You were a Jedi?
Yeah.
How'd you survive the Purge?
The Council assigned a few of us to intelligence during the Clone Wars. I used the skills that I learned there to disappear. Went into hiding. Didn't know who to trust. Familiar story. Right. But then I met the most incredible woman. My mama. One day, Kata and I were out running errands, and I got this message. Don't come home.
Inquisitors.
Looking for me. My wife bought us the time to escape. I knew I couldn't run forever. And so I cut a deal. Danvik keeps us hidden. As long as Papa stays useful.
You were lying to us from the very start.
Tanalore was a way out for both of our families. You were gonna give it to the Hidden Path. A bunch of strangers.
And you were gonna sacrifice thousands of people to save yourself. We're a monster boat.
God damn this game, dude.
The first time I held her, I saw the entire galaxy in her eyes. You can't understand.
I understand betrayal. That you lured me here to take down this base, right?
Well, fighting the Empire is what you do best.
Better hop off.
Run!
Shit.
The intruder is in my quarters. He's armed. Shoot to kill. Kill that Jedi. Bone!
About to pop off right now.
Get out of my way.
Holy shit. That's how we can embrace his darkness? What?
Oh.
shit. I don't know if that's a good thing or not. What the fuck? What the hell's going on, dude? Holy shit. No. See you later, buddy. I think I can go up there.
Way he's gone forever.
Hey, Merrick, you hear that? Harris, where'd she run off?
Uh-oh.
Destroy that fighter! Don't let that traitor escape!
We're too late. We gotta get back to the Mantis.
Oh my god. If Merrick dies, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Nice. Alright, where do we go? Let's go, Merrick. Let's go.
Why are you here?
Why do you think? I'm rescuing you!
Oh shit. Let's go, Marin. Dude, Jesus, this could be fucking dope. Holy shit. Keep on switching from that side to this side. Alright, third wave. God damn. Come on, Marin. Let's go. I'm gonna save that darkness for later on. Oh shit. Yep. What the? Dude. Look how many enemies there are.
Yes. Let's get out of here. They think to stand against us.
What the? Okay, we're good.
Where's Boat?
They're gone. He took his daughter and the compass.
They use me as a distraction.
Damn you! Go on, Jedi. Do it! Do it! Rather you than Lord Vader!
Who is this?
He sent Bode after our team. My crew. Cordova.
Fear!
They're all dead because of
him. Come! This is what Bode wants. I know you are in pain, but this is not you! The Empire has taken enough from us! I will not lose you too!
Let's take him.
You won't.
Do you want the Mantis?
Give the Inquisitors my regards. I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy. You don't have to worry about me.
Did we knock him out? All right, let's go. But where are we going? Let me go save.
Ready to go.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Think so.
What was that? Was it...
I don't know what that was.
If you feel it again, you will tell me.
I will.
Good. BD looks ready to head out.
Oh, finally, I was worried sick. Wait, don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You were right.
Of course,
hey,
man.
Cal, we got no boat. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth. I can take it. We lost Avalon.
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanalore. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. If we align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, I'm in.
Love Grease, dude. Damn, this thing's not over? Holy crap.